strangest show on earth, darkest show on earth. It says a museum on the marquee, but amusing for who? That two-headed cow's tongues are hanging out now, and that doesn't seem so wholesome somehow. Tommy the hen rooster is fighting with him herself. No, Tanya, the hen rooster is mating within herself. The sheep wonders about the gold silhouette against the burning red sky and moon shadows of late, among mushrooms and turquoise scattered and wet. Strangest show on. Darkest show on earth. Drake cake cardboard pasted to the fat man's chin. The midget takes the money and spits into the ticket bin. I walk into the tent and the end of my life begins. After tonight, I'll never really go home again. The midget grins like a cobra and says, step right on in. The midget does the driving, cause the fat man can't walk. The fat man makes sure the freaks and the cops don't talk. The midget seems to be the brains behind the whole affair. He took the show over in 62, way back east somewhere. After him and the fat man took the owner and cut his body up. The other freaks knew it, but needed the work bad, so they knew they better just shut up. Strangest show on. Darkest show on earth. The gums, the ride tenders bleed onto their teeth as they smile and take your child's hand and strap them into their seats. And they stagger to the start button for the afternoon's first ride, with the smack finally calming the amphetamine inside of the ride tender's veins. Hey, you think this job's easy? Sir, can you hit the stop button? I'm feeling a little queasy. Get your own kids off. It'll stop in a minute. But be careful, a car three put too many kids in it. Little tiny hop of grass, lost your head to the blade. Boom, be your friend. Boom, cradle you in his palm. You got no head, but still you live on. Little tiny hop of grass, waving your left leg in the wind. Boom, be your friend. Boom, hold you close to his breast. Boom, gently blow his breath into your gaping chest. How can you live 6 hours past the cut without no head and leaking yellow and green chest guts? Boom, be your friend. Boom, stroke your quivering wings. Since Boom been a little boy, he knows lots of who do sing. Aqualina, I've never seen a lovelier mermaid than you. I pledge my true love for a week each year when you're passing through. Today the carnival sets up, the timing's just right. When you slip away for an hour, I won't take your whole night. I'll buy you barbecue and take you to the gun show too. Aqualina, baby, I love you. Aqualina, when they laugh, it doesn't mean a thing to you. You just smile and pocket the money that your 3 a.m. visitors bring to you. Every man dreams of a mermaid of his own, But I look in your trailer window and you're not alone. Come Aqualina, let me put the cream on your scales. Your rubber mermaid suit is frayed at the tail. Missing link from Atlantis, a curious portrayed outside, or are you heaven's in state with the meanness of this world killing you deep inside? Your eyes go different directions, but in fact you can see what real monstrosities those normal folks can be. I gotta go, Aqualina. It just noticed me. Aqualina, thalidomide made a flipper from your right hand. But your long hair was blonde, so the boys all laid you down in the sand. Down by the lake where they planted of your firstborn son, 12 more kids would follow. Now at 30 you're no longer young. Come Aqualina, let me put the cream on your scales. Your rubber mermaid suit is fraying at the tail. Your rubber mermaid. The first moment I met Reptilica, she slithered onto my toes. She leaned back a good foot and a half and stuck her forked tongue up my nose. One prong went up each nostril and my eyes got real wide. She hissed, "My trailer is number 13 and I'd like you to come inside." I started to tell her my name, but she didn't want to know it. If anything at all made her flinch or wince, she certainly didn't show it. She inhaled every part of every man who ever let her do it. 10,000 or more, she's a slithery whore. If it breathes or moves, then she'll screw it. Her sheets are crusted with baby food and unidentified semen from the geeks and freaks and the customers like me, stone cold, hooked on this museum. I'm her 15th today, but I guess it's okay. And it's still not even noon yet. She says I'm the best, even if I get less than the andro the human baboon gets. Do that thing with your tongue again, Reptilica. You're the high exalted queen of the sawdust to me. Put both prongs inside my nostrils at once again and unleash all your hot, sweat, snake lust on me. Do that thing with your tongue again, Reptilica. You're the princess of penicillin from Babylon's bowels. You wipe off between men with the same bloody towel. Let me dab your last lover's sweat from your sweet forehead. You're doing the midget every chance that he gets, and you're wallowing with the fat man. You're doing tattoo bikers all across the Midwest and all their biker buddies that you possibly can. With or without condoms, don't matter to you. Until you fucked every man on earth, you won't rest, 'cause you're paying them back for whoever it was that caused your positive blood. You're